He's the one who has to get the rat out.
Lily's the one who got him. Lily's the one who has to rein him.
I don't even understand how this became our life. All right, Oz, pull out the air mattress.
No.
Dude, come on.
Can you see the rat?
No, but I heard squeaking when Broccoli got his head in there. All right, I'm going for it.
Lily, you're pulling it out because it's
your
cat.
Do you guys have towels so he can't go under your doors?
Yeah. I have one, Mom.
Just hold this for me. Okay. Get your...
That didn't help that
no.
much.
I know it's back there. Get it, Broccoli.
He's so stupid.
Snap and point, Mom.
You gotta get the air mattress.
Get your rat. I don't... Really? Okay. Broccoli, come get your rat. It's in here somewhere.
No, Broccoli, it's not helpful.
Get the rat. Go get it.
I think you have it all the way out of the way.
I don't want to get... I don't... I'm barefoot.
I'm barefoot, too. Oh,
trying not to pee my pants.
Put the
I'm scared to leave him unattended too long. I want to be able to... I don't even know what we're going to do. We got to get him out the front door with this dumb thing.
Yeah, that's not happening.
We got to get to bed, too.
We're just going to have to clean the carpet.
Clean the carpet? I mean, that's the beginning of it.
I gotta, like... Or if he kills it, then we can get rid of it.
Well, if he... Yes. I don't understand why he brought it in.
Because he sucks.
He does
suck. No, because he didn't have a mother.
Which is part of the reason why he sucks. He's not getting it.
Oh my god. He just settled in. Get your rat, Broccoli.
He's just sitting there.
I know. Get the rat.
I don't even know. I think you gotta get that second air mattress.
Huh? Alright, hold on. Let me put more stuff out, Broccoli. Come on, dude. Don't get bored. Get the rat.
Go, Broccoli. I'm sorry, Broccoli. Don't run away. Don't leave me. No, don't. Come on, come back. Broccoli.
Go get your rat.
Broccoli.
You guys, I'm going to throw up. This is just disgusting. That thing's huge, too. Get the rat, Broccoli.
He's gone. No, he's back.
It's gotta just... Oh my god. Come on, Oz, help me out.
No. It's not my cat.
Lily, this is your cat. Come help me, honey.
Yeah, Lily's not even out of the bathroom.
Remember how cute he was?
No.
When we used to love him?
No. Remember when he was a she?
Yeah.
That's pretty great.
We need the other cat.
We need the good cat. He's lying down.
Oh, God.
He's lying down, Lily.
Huh?
He took a
it's
nap.
It's over.
In the
we're done.
Floor.
Is it dead?
No, your cat.
What's
he's just laying down, and I know what's going to happen next. He's just going to split. We're going to have a pet rat somehow.